You know, for a second, I thought this was the swamp. I'm about to get an attitude. Oh, I'm about to say maybe it's me, but never mind. It's the Wraith. Like, yeah, you go ahead and get that done. Move away. I got this. I don't need your help. Great. You escaped him? Why not? What are you slapping you with? Probably slapped you or something. That's why you can't heal. Sound like you having fun. Nose. Damn. Get you real. Whoever real fast. I don't know how I'm failing at the skill check. He in the cabin. I just heard him open the door. Is that you opening doors? Is that somebody else or him? But you don't hear it? So where the hell is you at, dear? Goddamn bird up there. Bird above my damn head. That had disappeared. I saw that. That was creepy. I saw him disappear. See, I would heal you, but I don't know if y'all on teams. That was the perfect skill check. I gotta look for the final gem. Isn't it all girls? Oh yeah, I forgot he was the one who fucked up on the gin in the first place. Oh, I just saw the Wraith. Move, damn it! What the fuck was that? Somebody on a bicycle? Oh. What? He saw me. Why he didn't chase me? He must be your ex or something. Is this gen done? Nope. I'm gonna get mad on how you just brought him to the church while I was doing my gin. On the board for 6 minutes just so you can knock you down. How did I miss that, man? Probably reminded him of a Meg that did him dirty. Damn, he was not supposed to open it. Well. I'm getting out. I don't know why people just be standing there. I'm leaving. Got me messed up.